us. I know. I started a stream up just a little bit before getting some stuff ready. I set up my controller. I'm gonna disable my alarm before it goes off. I'm in. I'm in. So last night, we had pretty crazy stream of Sonic Adventure, where I kind of lost my sanity a little bit with Big the Cat. No big deal. We had some people from Brazil hop in. I actually checked my analytics, and they actually were from Brazil. I think they might have just been saying it for the meme, but, you know, getting viewers from around the world, and, you know, that's crazy. It's crazy to me. But yeah, made a few little, updates, such as the, chat box. You can't see it right now, because I'm at the starting screen. Actually, maybe let me lower the volume a little bit so you can hear me better. So I updated it a little bit to have the, to have like a little transparent box. If you want to keep your sanity with Big the Cat, did you really play Big the Cat? You know, I don't think I ever thought of it that way. Interest now. Maybe turn the music up a little bit. I just didn't want to, you know, overshadow my own voice. Just got up. I got my water. So I kind of made this decision last night. The original plan was just to do Monday and Sunday for the Nuzlocke. But I figured it's a Nuzlocke. It's going to take a while. Fancy new chat box thingy? Well, this isn't it. When we get to the gameplay, you'll see it. It's just to make the text more readable. But yeah, I figured this is a Nuzlocke. It's going to take a while. Why not just stream this every day until it's done? Let me see how long the delay is. Well, I guess this is your test. I don't think it should be that far compared to last time. I have something special to. Oh god! I feel something changing. Hello, this is my new form. I hope you like it. I made this in like a half hour or so last night. It's my new little icon thingy. It's a solid like 10 seconds. Yes. How do you like him? He's my new little, I guess you would say, mascot? I don't really have a name for it. I'm thinking of calling him like Spuddy. Something along those lines. He's just there to be in the corner. My god! Yeah. He's just a little hairy potato. It's adorable. Oh, I'm glad you think so. So yeah. Your mission chat is to sit back, enjoy the show. Enjoy this nifty little bowl of popcorn. Yeah. Alright, so I guess that's my startup screen, and yeah, I just happy to like kind of brand up my channel a little bit. As you can probably see, I don't know if you've noticed yet, but I changed my profile icon too, you know, to be more, with more up-to-date art. Cause that art that I used was a little old. Spuddy! Yeah! Alright. And I did start up a new channel, which I will post to eventually, hopefully soon, called Streamed Potatoes. Or no, just Streamed Potato. Where I will post the archives to remain. Like in the background colors? Oh yeah! It's a very subtle information there. Alright! We're ready to start the game now, I think. Yeah, see this little gray box here? Little transparent box, that's for the chat. And there I am, right there in the corner for you to enjoy. But yeah, without further delay, let's start the Nuzlocke back up again. We'll continue the adventures of Slurms Mackenzie. Okay, volume seems fine. It's a little loud for me. I'll turn it down just a bit. I think I could reasonably change the volume down from my part. But for you at home, it probably sounds just fine. Maybe if not a little too quiet. Maybe I'm a bit too loud. I'll turn myself down a bit. Nice! Can't wait to say who dies this time. Being so cheeky. So where we last left off, we came from the underground. Yeah. We arrived at Vermilion City. We put Sandshrew in the shame box and put Plant in perfect. Yeah. What a fun time that was. You all peer pressured me in chat. Volume is good? Good. And then we failed to catch a Diglett. Alright, so. So we caught a Spearow along the route on the right. So the only other thing that we can catch now is in the lake, and I don't know if we can get anything other than Magikarp with our old rod. In the shame box where she belongs. Yeah. Also, I had it so like the text will disappear after a bit. Just so that we're not awkwardly staring at it the entire time when no one is talking. It's like a 10-second delay until it disappears. Check up our box real quick. Just a little update. We got Jerma985 and Burbles in the box one. And in the heaven box, we have the only Pokemon that matters, Bird Up. Seems smart to have it disappear after a while. Yeah. Yeah, I thought so. And in the shame box, we have Sandra, because chat would not leave me alone. And in the perfect box. Actually, we'll move Plant to the center. That's as center as we'll get. But you know what I mean. Plant. Tell you what, if we get Eradicate, it is pretty blonde. That could be our new rat boy. Our new cheesy boy. Yeah. Doesn't that sound like a fun trade-off? Anyway. Oh yeah, that's right. So there's a bunch of trainers that we did not fight. Back in Cerulean. So I think I should go back there and train up Monopoly. So that he can like stay around for the long run. Or she, actually. Yeah. Monopoly. Oh yeah, that's level 20. There's psychic, right? Yeah. Plant. You know, when I get to the point where I can start making emotes, I think I might have a few ideas. Such as A, anything related to plant. Oh, god damn it, Beedrill. Oh, that was quick. Ha ha! You can't fool Beedrill! You underestimate the power of poison. God damn it. Bellsprout Pogface? Well, there's an idea. It would just be his normal face. Just, ooh. I know chat looks like a little squished in the corner, but I don't know how else to make it look better. I tried like changing the fonts. I don't know. Do I have anything here? Paralysis? No, I don't. Okay. I'll just have to go with it. Ah, damn it. That's fine. We'll probably have to go back and get some more items. That would probably be the smart thing to do. There's Monopoly. There we go. Alright, we're gonna do a quick healing center. And maybe buy some items, because I think we're pretty low on stuff. So are you still playing Mario Sunshine there? Or are you like, you know, did you move on to Animal Crossing? Because I know you're trying to 100% Sunshine. You told me that like not too long before the stream happened. How are my items? I have a few antidotes, so I'm good on that. I don't have any potions. That's pretty important. I'm gonna go grab some. That's very important to have. I think I'm at the point where I can start using super potions. Maybe have 14. That seems like a good deal. Maybe some paralyze heals. I have like 7 of those. Currently doing chores. Then you start the long, tedious process of getting fish bait. Yeah. Oh. Isn't the new Thanksgiving update out today? Maybe I should do that tonight. For like a little relaxing stream. I wouldn't really know what to do with my Animal Crossing stream other than look at the new stuff. Maybe have people like look at my town and tell me what to do, how to fix it, but that would require viewers actually being there. But, you know, I understand that that might be a little late for some of my viewers that have been around. But, you know, it's a good time to watch somewhere in the world, I guess. It's Pikachu! What level did we say that? Oh god, double team. Oh god. What level did we say would be a good idea to use the Moonstone on Best Girl? It's out. Unfortunately, the storage upgrade requires you to not have depths. What? What do you mean? I mean, I'm still in debt. I didn't even know that there was a storage limit because there's been so much of it. 22? Okay, so we're like one level away. And then we'll have our ground type. And then... Oh my god. And then... Surge will be like nothing. So if you've gotten to the last upgrade, the 2.5 million debt, then you have to pay it all off. Well, I've been getting quite a bit of money. Maybe I'll have to grind for money on stream. Maybe that'll be my thing. Maybe I'll put on my own music that hopefully won't get me in trouble. I'll put on the New Leaf soundtrack because I actually like that more. Otherwise, you just have a chance to get in between house upgrades. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Squirtle. Oh man, if only I had a good grass type to deal with you. If only. Ba-da-ba-da. Also, maybe you could spend time grinding up the less level team members. Since it seems just to be me, save the progress and exciting stuff for when other folks are watching. Oh yeah, since it's just you, I could train up the other ones. That's kind of what I'm doing. I just don't want them to, die to higher level Pokemon. That's why I'm going backwards. You don't mind watching me level up and chatting with me? Aww, I know. Alright. Bugman number 502. Oh, sorry, I'm clearing my throat. That was very aggressive. I need to drink more water. Let's try biting him. See if Monopoly can deal with this on her own. Also, I know I tend to slur my words a bit. It's just kind of how I talk. Maybe I'm just not used to talking this much. I have to speak so clearly. Clearly. And even then, I don't think I'm doing it right. Oh, gosh. I swear, I'm not sick. I'm not sick. It's just winter, and everything sucks in winter. It's really cold. It gets really cold in my room these days. You can work on that as soon as you go with streaming. At least it looks nice out. You know? Sun's out. There's no snow. Yet. Canada has its reputation for snow. Winter's the best season. I like winter. I just don't like the cold. Voice stuff just takes practice? Yeah, I guess that's true. Especially when you're just starting. Cold over hot. Yeah. You always put on more layers, you can't take more. Yeah. I mean, there's pros and cons to both. I am so lucky that Monopoly did not get poisoned. I just totally got away with reckless playing right there. Yeah. Oh, I just realized. I need to get the bike voucher from the creepy old guy. That talks way too passionately about his Rapidash. In the fan club. I totally forgot. Then we can start running around in style. A sunstone themed outfit? Oh, like the Pokemon gem? The Sunstone? I don't know what other Sunstone there would be. No, the comic? Alright. Listen. I may or may not know what you're talking about in this wholesome Christian stream. Okay, for kids at home. Don't worry about it. It's Pokemon related. It's clean. And it's fine. And it's really boring. So, don't look it up. Noted. Alright. I can get a free bike. Just figured I'd mention it. That seems more of a, I don't know. This seems like a stream topic. Or no one, I mean. Don't worry about it, people at home. Don't worry about it. Nothing mischievous going on around here. Just two adults having a conversation. I know it hasn't been that long, but I'm already kind of curious how, Magic Carnage is doing. I almost forgot why I came here, and I just got here. I almost forgot about getting the bike while getting the bike. I figured no one would know because no one is here. Well, the streams are going to be archived. I guess I got to edit that out in post. Though I don't know how to edit yet. But hey. Check this out. My sweet new ride. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Whoops. Woo! Meant as long as you didn't make it a big deal. Uh-oh. Did I make it a big deal? I guess I did. Oh, no, I forgot the other trainers that I didn't fight. We were going to use them. Oh, dang it. Forgot. Big brain. Big brain. Big brain. Thoughts. Big brain. Farming best girl to 22 seems like a smart idea. Maybe we'll save that for the cruise. Right now, I want to get, like, the smaller guys up to scale, you know? Maybe I'll check out Magic Carnage. Has it grown any bit since we left him? Grown by 6. What level did we leave him here in? Because, having a Gyarados pretty early seems like a good idea to me. I know it evolves at level 20. I know that. Like 10? Yeah, 10 does seem about right. So when it gets to like 9, we'll pick it back up and level them up. Yeah, it's level 20. All right, bring it on, nerd. Youngster Joey. Is this the golden age of Simpsons? Because I'm about to strangle a child. Oh, jeez. Alright, get out of there, Monopoly. Ghost Lamantha! Oh shit, it's the meme guy! The top percent have routed us. Oh my god, wait, is that the same kid? The same kid from Gold and Crystal? Whatever? Gold, Silver, rather, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, that thing's gonna have peck. Oh, best girl! Get poisoned! Yeah, there we go! Isn't he the shorts guy? Well, yeah, but also youngster Joey, and he just sent out Rattata. Right? Youngster Joey was, like, the top percent Rattata kid. Ooh! Monopoly picked something up! Let me just heal real quick. Hell yeah, pick up! What'd you get? An orange berry! That's pretty good. I'll give that to Monopoly. Let you hold it. Get out of the way. Let me see the item. Yeah! Now we don't have to go back here with Cut. Big brain. Big brain thoughts. The Rattata Super Masochist is named something else. I'm pretty sure it was Joey. Might be wrong. Might be right. Who knows? Come on, Monopoly. I'm putting all my money on Monopoly. Yeah, see? See? It was a good thing we had her help hold the berry. Now she can gain more experience. There we go. Yeah. There we... not 16. What level does Monopoly evolve? Is it like 35 or something? Kill the Slithery Snake. Now I'm level 20. Hell yeah. I hope I keep Beedrill a lot around for the long run, because I really like him. But I've never had one last until, very far. Secret power. I check, but I need to close the stream once I use my iPad to look. Well, that's no problem. I can look in a tab. Just give me a second. Alright. Meowth. Evolution. Persian. 28. Wow, that's a lot sooner than I expected. Okay. Oh, oops. Okay, that's a lot sooner than I expected. 28. Cool, that and your fish bait hunting. Yeah, alright, that's fair. Did I miss anyone? You? Do you wanna fight? Do you wanna fight? No? Okay, we're good in this area. Didn't fight him, right? Did I fight you? Yes, I fought you. Okay. We're going back to Cerulean City. I'm glad that the music still changes. When you go into another town on your bike. Because I remember in like 4th gen games, like I like the bike music and all. But I hate it when you have to tune out of like the really cool music to listen to more bike music. And it made me hate the bike music. Yeah, kinda got a little bit on my nerves after a while. I love Gen 4, but God, it is like one of the most flawed of the gens. How's Magic Carnage doing? 7. Okay, we're not too far off. Not too far off. From having our own little Gyarados of destruction. Magic Carnage! Alright, I think we're... Oh, bike. That would be a good idea. I like the little head bop she does. Our little Slurms Mackenzie. Okay, so... I think we're just about ready to tackle the cruise. I don't know if there's any trainers that we missed in the right... Right on the right. Oh, shit. You caught a Seabass? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Guys. My partner found the rarest catch you can get in all of Animal Crossing New Horizons for the Nintendo Switch. A Seabass. Holy shit. I thought... super rare. I didn't even know you could even find those in the game. That's incredible. Okay. Alright, you gambler man. Let's make some money before we waste it on our cruise. Hugo! Alright, Monopoly, you can deal with this on your own, right? No, you can't. Because you're asleep. Okay. Taking a little bit of a cat nap, I see. She loves her lasagna. I guess I could stand in Manfred, because, you know, she can't sleep. Samantha, sorry. I have to remember to change her name as soon as we can. You always just assumed it was an urban legend. The one that they only tell in stories. For the little ones. For the younglings. I never got that. Like, why is it that, like, in fictional worlds, they have, like, different words for children? Younglings! Furlings! The young ones! They're just children. Just call them children. They call adults adults. Children don't have to be any special. We already know we're not special. No matter what the cartoons and the PSAs tell us. Punch it! Yeah. Hell yeah. We're getting tons of cash money. We're gonna be rich. Yeah. So I think there's still a couple more people that we should fight. Before we get onto the cruise. Just because, you know. Want to make sure that Monopoly is up to speed. I think I'm going to wait until I get an EXP share for, Mavis. Because I don't want to spend that much time on a single-digit level Pokemon. As much as I like Zubat, I don't think it's worth spending so much time dedicated to it. It's kind of fodder right now. We can always get a Golbat. Kick their butts, then boat time. Yeah, we drink pina coladas. Even though I don't drink. Even though I am of age. Otherwise, I totally do like a drunk karaoke stream. But alas, I do not drink. And I also don't want to get copywritten. But I would totally... that and I don't sing. Guess you're not a true Zubat fan then. I am! I just don't think that it's worth the investment right now. You gotta play smart. You gotta be smart. You gotta be loyal. Getting pumped for death. It's more like it. Oh man, I can't wait to teach Beedrill Dream Eater. That's all the way in Viridian City, right? Yeah. Yeah, we have to get cut. Or surf. I would totally do a karaoke stream if it were for every individual part. That makes it a karaoke stream. Yeah. That's me. I am a living contradiction. Ooh! Monopoly picked up another item! Look at it. Oh, god damn it, Manfred. Yeah, okay, I really don't want Manfred hitting herself. Slamantha, I keep reading what's on the screen. Oh, I didn't mean to send him in. I didn't mean it. Oh, god. Oh, no. Okay, Salad, get in there. Take the Thunderbolt.
Thunderbolt.
Yeah, there we go. There we go. Slamantha, dang it. I know. It's a slip of the tongue. What is Monopoly holding? Summary this time. Summary. A spare berry. I don't know what that does. Okay, I meant to send Slamantha in. Come on. Alright. Chop him. Chop him up. Ba-da. You slipped my tongue. Hey now.
Come now! There's no need to get violent!
That came out wrong. Yeah, it did a little bit. Oh, I just realized I didn't record any of this. Oh no! Okay, I just realized I did not press the record button on my stream. Like, it's streaming, but it's not recording the actual progress. Oh god, I'm bad at this. Hopefully, can I not like download like the archived streams on the Twitch? I don't know. But yes, for the recorded audience. I have a new little avatar guy in the bottom right. His name is, Spuddy. He's there to provide help and warmth. Oh no, the recording! Yeah. Gail just asked me if she can call me Bestie. Gail? And I don't know which one that is. Alright. A spear berry, what does that do? defrosting. Well, we got a free, frozen heal. Yeah. So luckily nothing important happened yet. Pink crocodile. Yeah, that sounds familiar. Big pink heart on her face. Yeah, that does not sound like an appealing character. I don't know what it is about it. It sounds like something good that would be cute on paper, but in execution, not so much. Like quite a bit of Animal Crossing characters. Yeah, a lot of. Why am I getting? Am I getting like slight delay on my controller? I've never won before, and you never will, old man. Excuse you, she's cute as heck. You're the one who said that you had like a problem with her. I just assumed. You're like, oh, she can't call me bestie. That was you. Or maybe I read a bit too deeply into it. I don't know, I've never seen this character. I was getting mixed messages, I'm sorry. You can be cute without being my bestie. Is that what you think of me? I'm not your bestie. Could be one or the other. Oh boy. Hey! Shaking my damn head. I'm sorry. I misread your intentions. I see that now. Oh, well. Good Monopoly can get some bonus points in. Bite him! Yeah! You're cute and my bestie? Aww. I'm your bestie and more. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I don't think Vulpix learns any fire moves, ironically, at level 18. Yeah. Let's get her out of there. We don't have anything to deal with fire, that's right. I mean, we'll have Best Girl to do that. We'll definitely want her to get her to evolve before facing Boog again. That's the one thing that we gotta do. Haha, you flinched. Scratch him. Get that stab. Oh, you loser. You loser. Get out of my face. Doesn't have any fire moves. For now. I really like Vulpix. Vulpix is so cute. And I love Ninetales. I'd love to have Ninetales. Oh, uh-oh. I didn't fight this guy. I think I was just about to go and heal. But that's fine. We're fine. Yeah, see, we're fine. Go, Slamantha. Alright, Thunder Wave, that's not great, but that's not that bad. Vulpix is okay. You prefer her alone limb form? Yeah, it's pretty nice too. Very samey. You know, in a weird way, I kind of wish that I picked like Fire Red. Oh. Manfred, no, Slamantha, no!
confusion. Samantha! She died before we could change her name. I'll kill you! Why did I hit Poison Sting? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? In the end, all she knew was murder. She couldn't hold back, not even against herself. It's like delay. I feel like I totally could have prevented that. I think I totally could have. Oh god. My phone doesn't have internet for some reason. Do I not have internet? Did the stream die? Lol, Poison Sting. Yeah. Is the stream still up? My phone! It's not accepting the internet. Please tell me I'm still live. Please tell me I'm... Stream's still up? Okay, I don't know why my phone is being stupid then. But that's the least of our problems right now. What is with this delay on my controller? Using Bluetooth. But yes, we're on death number 3. That's a shitty way to die. At least she died by her own hand. You know? Oh, Monopoly, you got a nugget. It's her mourning gift for Samantha. Do we want to say any final words before we say goodbye to Samantha? I think what we'll do is that we'll still name her Samantha in her honor when we get to just no one, not even yourself, Samantha. True words have never been spoken. She kicked so much ass. It would have been amazing to have Primeape on the team. Would have been so awesome. But she was too powerful for her own good. Rest in peace, Samantha. You know what that means? We could take Burples, German 985, or Plant. These are our options. Wait, actually, hold on. There's someone else. There's someone else we can check on. I think he might be at the appropriate level now. Let me go see him. Oh wait, yeah, I forgot to take the nugget. Take the nugget. Forgot. Plant. No, not Plant. Not Plant. There's someone else. Someone who will be, as heretic as this will sound, someone who will be more useful to the team. Carnage. Yep, Magic Carnage. Our fishy boy. He's coming home. After we neglected him. In the daycare. Bold words, heretic. Magikarna has grown a lot. It's growing by 9. Oh, perfect! Yes! Take a look at him. Oh. 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 That's a little lower than I expected. Oh. Oh. It'd be perfect if it were level 19. Yeah. Fucking called it. It's 14! It's 14! No, I don't want to check on her controller, please.
Oh.
Maybe we should put it in for a little longer. Just a little bit. There goes that plan. I was gonna use a rare candy so that it'll evolve at 20 and have bite, but now we're gonna have to wait a bit. We're gonna have to go through the cruise without a Gyarados.
Seriously, why is my phone not accepting my internet? That's frustrating. That's really frustrating.
You know, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. You could use Germa or Bird Boy. Burbles.
The Burble.
It's got Keen Eye. I guess we are missing a flying type. God damn it, controller. Well, we're not missing a flying type. We got plenty. But we don't have a bird. And Burbles can learn some cool moves, I guess.
Yeah.
Burbles, welcome to the team.
Yeah.
Okay, so no Gyarados, not yet. And I can't check the stream on my phone. My internet is not working. Actually, give me a quick second for a BRB. I'm gonna try to sort out this problem with my phone. Because I really want to be able to check out the stream with my phone more often. I can read it from the desktop, but it's not as convenient. Nope, it's still not working. Oh, whoops. Wrong screen. It's still not working. I don't know why. Can't check on the stream with my phone. Oh well. That's fine. I can still see chat, at least. I don't know why. I set in the right password. No, my phone just wants to make things difficult for me. Haven't I suffered enough? Haven't I suffered enough? I don't know what it is. So, this is our team right now.
damn it.
Control's getting like a weird delay to it now. For some reason, I think my internet might be getting a little wonky. It's doing things that I don't want it to do. Welcome to the SSN. Excuse me, do you have a ticket? Slurms flashed the SSS ticket. She also got arrested for public nudity. Unsolicited photos. Alright, the SSN. Here we are. We're on the boat. We're on the liquid vehicle. Growlithe. Yeah, it would be best to have Nidoqueen on here. It would be so good to have right now. Arrested for what? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. Oh no. That's not what I want to have out. That's like the exact opposite of what I want. No, hey, stop that. No, same thing. I don't want Beedrill out. Get out of here. I swear to God, if it used that 3 times in a row. And still got Beedrill. Luckily got the poison in to get the damage in anyway. Be just stole the points after doing nothing. Can't wait for you to keep having to switch out before it eventually dies of poison. Well, it did. It did exactly that. Yeah. Suck poison damage. Yeah, roar. Go ahead, I don't care. I don't care. Okay, I care. I care a little bit. But I guess I could tackle it. Yeah, see, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, what an idiot! Didn't even use Ember! What an idiot! What a fool. Okay. So I know there's a lady that will heal your Pokemon. I think she's here? Yeah, I think that's her. Great! I'm so glad that's there. Proof poison is the best type. Yeah. Whoop!
You went to the pup! How dare you, poison!
How dare you? How dare you call me a pup? I am a human being. Sir. Come on, best girl. Oh, look at her. She's so close. She's so close to her full potential. Yeah, it's weird that my stream is still going up and fine, but my phone isn't getting any internet at all. So I keep obsessing over my phone. What am I, a typical millennial? Ha 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 ha. But, you know, it is annoying. And confusing. When one part of your internet works and the other doesn't. Strange. Strange. No, I'm not a fan of these defense falls. I'll send in Beedrill. She's gonna level up anyway. Okay. There we go. We got Bite. Scratch? I get rid of Tail Whip. Like, Scratch is like another attack. We already have like Double Kick. But it's pretty good to have around. It's a little strong. But, you know. Tail Whip is some use lowering defense. Queen time! Yeah, it's Queen time! Maybe Tail Whip? I don't really see myself using these moves that often. Lowering attack is like one thing though. Tail Whip? Yeah, okay. We learned Bite. And now we can have our queen. Queen. All right. Let's heal up first so that she's at her full potential. Now we'll take a little nap. All right. Does the Monopoly have an item? No, okay. All right, everybody. It's simp time. Tangy just gave you a hot dog outfit out of nowhere? Isn't that really quirky? Alright. Alright, simps. Time to bow down to your queen.
Bum, 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 bum.
Yeah! Look at her! It's beautiful! What? Body slam? Oh, goodbye, Scratch? Holy shit, I didn't think that would happen. She learned Body Slam, hell yeah! That's awesome! Look at her! Damn boy, she thick. She thick. With like four C's. We got Poison Contract. Oh my god, look at those stats! Look at them! So beautiful! Look at that defense! Everyone else is like garbage! Body slam! She can body slam me anytime! Alright, you know, I'll keep her up front for a bit just to see her in action. Then we'll come back to having the weaker guys up to train them. You, little girl, I had to bully you. Waitress, I would like a cherry pie, please. You see why I suggested that nickname? Yeah, I kinda assumed. Child, fight me. No. God damn it. The one time that I want to fight someone. Alright. You. Child. Come here! You picked the inferior one. Oh, I just realized I can teach best girl Dig. That's the whole reason why we wanted her around. But what did we get rid of? What did we get rid of for Dig? I don't know many poison moves she can learn later to replace Poison Sting. But Poison Sting is really weak. And she does have Poison Contract. Dig. Yeah, Dig. Dig! What do we get rid of for Dig, though? Oh, Monopoly can learn it too, but yeah, we don't care about you, Monopoly. Sorry, this is for best girl. We need to get that stab. I'd say it's down to a poison sting or double kick. She can already poison with her ability. We don't really need poison sting. Yeah, that's what I thought. Plus she has body slam, which can paralyze people. Well, we're definitely ready for the upcoming fight when that happens, or almost, I guess. Yeah, we still need to level up everyone else. Because now we're gonna have to fight a Kadabra. And that's gonna be scary. Because Kadabra could be really tough. Ooh, crit! Nice one, Monopoly. Uh-oh. That's a little less nice. Damn it! Ooh! Came back with a vengeance. That's not nice. That's not very nice at all. Yeah, we might have to rely on Best Girl for quite a bit. Hell yeah! Body Slam, dude, this early in the game? That's great. Best Girl's definitely gonna be around for a while. Crit! The power! This is what true power feels like. I can feel it in my bones! Alright, let me get that item. Brick Break! Ooh, that's another one that would be good to have. Would have been good for someone else. No team, we will not say. Don't jinx it. I'm not jinxing it. Don't worry your little head about it. Don't worry. So what if we had a death in like the beginning of this? So what? Well, get in, please. 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 You fight? Mm-hmm. Do I fight any chefs in here? Nope, but I do get an item. One great ball! Man, that ball was great. Prime beef stick! But have I enough filets do beef? Filet to be fish meat? I don't think the translator knew what they were saying there. You look at the peel of the onions. Ooh, Chestoberry. Snorlax. Ooh, Cherryberry. Check the trash. That sweet, sweet fresh compost. Petchaberry. Nice. Okay. The one time when checking the trash is actually worth it. We can go to the left, or we can check out the right here. Yum, trash food. Ooh. Hey, kid. I'm stealing your shit. See ya. What a nerd. Ooh, Hyper Potion. Man, we're getting pretty lucky with trash findings, huh? Okay. These are fishermen. I think they're gonna have tentacle. Can I double battle? Oh, nope. It's one at a time. It's not a slurry of disgusting rotten food. It's seasoning. Yeah, it makes it all fresh. Ooh, Monopoly. Monopoly, I'm impressed. I'm impressed. Good job, Monopoly. Keep it up. Proud of you. Ho 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 ho! Oh, we have a lucky Neko cat over here. Yeah! Your defense means nothing when you're dead! Tentacool? More like Tentadrool. On the floor. Uh-oh. Poison. And that attack did nothing. Beedrill, take over. Come on, Beedrill. God damn it. Come on, get the confusion. Yes! We gotta gamble. Gotta gamble to get the things that you want in life. Don't strangle me, please. Yeah! Level 18, nice. And payday! Yeah, we can get more cash money! I thought this was going to turn into a double battle. I probably should have thought that more through. I think it's better to, like, face one at a time than both. Alright, go Monopoly. Alright, Monopoly is poison, so I don't want to risk using Payday for that. And as great as Best Girl is right now, we do have to acknowledge that she's now weak to water. You just caught a tuna and a Maryland back to back. Oh, nice! Alright, yep. Let's heal that poison right away. I forgot to actually sell that nugget. Can you remind me to sell the nugget when I get off the cruise? I would appreciate that. Alright. Oh! Alright. I like feisty kids like you. I think I need an adult. The hot dog outfit is lucky. Oh, I want to see that hot dog outfit because that sounds amazing. When I think of hot dog outfit, I think of like the one from Tomodachi Life. Where it's just like, you know, a suit that's hot dog shaped. Get that cash money! Cash money! Does it keep stacking whenever I use it? Alright, bubble is weak, but yeah. Better to be safe than sorry. Besides, he should probably level up anyway. I don't want to cheat and like look up how strong Boog will be every time. But I feel like I should to make sure. I mean, we're trapped in here anyway. But I want to make sure that I know what I'm getting into, you know? Razor Leaf! Hell yeah! Suck it, Vine Whip. Don't know if that was just me, but you seem to be offline for a bit. Was I? I was talking the entire time. Did you click out of the stream?
Aether!
Don't know why I said it like that. It's because, Smash. Ike's upbe. It just says,
Aether!
Or, hurrah! You're back now? Okay, good, great. I don't know if it was like a Twitch thing or if it was your internet thing. I don't know because no one else is here to say. The stream just stopped and you were offline for like a minute? Uh-oh, yeah, that might be a Twitch hiccup though. That might be a Twitch hiccup then. I think a similar thing like happened like yesterday. When I was watching this other streamer, Sconner. Who is doing his own, Razor Red, not Razor Red, Radical Red, Nuzlocke, which I participated in, and it was a fun time, but then the stream, like, suddenly stopped when he was in the middle of talking, and the stream didn't go back up, it was just archived like nothing happened. I felt a little sad, but it's okay. It's alright. I don't know if he's live now. Because we stream around the same time. Okay, yep, nope. Sally, get in there! Let's hope it doesn't happen again. Yeah, I hope not. Sailor Huey. And I picked up an extra $180. Getting so much money. Should I just spend a potion? No, I'll just not use Monopoly up front. I'll just have Beedrill up. I'm kind of using favoritism on these Pokemon right now. But can you blame me? Fight this guy first. Okay, yeah, good call. I forgot that these guys tend to have matchups. Because they're buff sailormen. Oh, that was your crit? That was your crit. Really now? Really now? Tisca, tisca, tisca. Hell yeah, Beedrill. Are you? What do you got, Tentacool? All my Pokemon are from the sea. Well, see about that. Haha, yeah. I'm getting lucky with these, with who I choose to fight. Let's sleep so that we don't get poisoned. There we go. Ba-da-ba-da. Controller seems to be working a bit more now. It's having a little bit of a delay problem just a little bit ago, but it seems to be fine now. I don't know what its problem was. I've always liked Tentacool. Yeah, I like Tentacool too. Tentacool is a pretty tanky guy to have in the long run. We got like plenty of water options to go through. Well, not right now, but in the future we will. Maybe it's just because of part of the glorious poison typing. Uh-oh. Wait, that was your crit? We should be fine then. But that is annoying. Please stop that. Yeah, okay. Be gone! For a second, I got, like, a little scared. But I saw how much damage it was doing, and I thought, okay, yeah, we're fine. We're fine. Yeah, that, and I like it because it's a jellyfish. It's really cool. I'm half convinced you were gonna have a mono poison type team at this point. We do have quite a bit of poison going on. Granted, one of them is basically fodder. Unless we get EXP share and turn him up that way. Even then, I don't think we're gonna keep him around for that long. At least not now. It's definitely an option if something goes wrong. If we're lacking low on flying types. I got the sun in my eyes. I need to close my curtains. Need to close my curtains. Now it's a little dark in here, and I'm a little scared.
Da 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 da.
Yeah, I'll keep Monopoly. I think I have access to the third stage of Zubat in this gen. Crobat? I don't know if you can get him before the post game, though. Like, before, like, the league? I don't know if you need to meet. I don't know if, like, friendship meter is still a thing in this.
But
Junky boy. Was it in Gen 2? Was it? All you need is friendship. Aww. That's what we all need. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I guess it's possible to have Crobat before the end of the league, I think. I don't know. I'll need research done on that. Go Monopoly! Please don't have Horn Drill. Please don't have that. Crobat's a damn beast, I agree. If we could get Crobat in this run, that would be great. I love Crobat. Horn attack, okay. Not, sorry, I choked up my own spit. Not the attack I thought it was, but goddamn, that's still scary. All right, maybe we'll have Salad take it from here. The thing that I'm scared of is Horn Drill, which is like a one-hit KO move that has a 30% chance of working. That's a lot of chances. I think it's different depending on like the level, but yeah. Yeah, okay. It's neutral. It's neutral on Tentacool. I've always been a little nervous about using grass moves on Tentacool, but it's neutral to him. Because of the poison typing. You think Nidoqueen gets that? Guess what? I think I kind of lost track of what I was saying. What does Nidoqueen get? Money, $95. Maybe that's not quite as worth it as I imagined. Oh, but the pickup. Prison Berry, Horn Drill. I definitely know that like Rhydon can. Should take the time delay into consideration. Yeah, a little bit. It's fine though. It's mostly on me for like forgetting what I was talking about 5 seconds earlier. Get a bit of a smooth brain going on. Oh. Oh, an electric type, you say? Might have been thinking of Rhydon. Yeah, I love Rhydon too. As a Pokemon. Rhydon's great. I had one in my first Nuzlocke run of this before I started streaming. It was a bit of a tank. Oh god damn it. But I think this game's tank just might be best girl. Evade all you want. You can't escape the inevitability of poisonous death. Please hit. Please hit and end this. Oh, damn it. Well, at least we're avoiding the extra hits, I guess. But that Pikachu is fast. That's gonna be a problem. Oh, I don't love him, but don't even really like him, but I used him once ago. I remember using a Horn-Drill. Well, I love Rhydon, personally. I didn't mean to imply that you liked him. It's fine if you don't, but I do. Maybe I'm a little biased. That knee looks neat. Just another like simple monster. Cool kind of dinosaur. I don't know. Are you a fight? Nope. Okay, cool. You're a fight. I don't believe I saw you at the party. Well, joke's on you, bitch. I am the party. Rhyperior's look kind of ruins the line. Yeah, it's a little... Yeah, it's a bit much. I've never had a Rhyperior, though. I think that's introduced in Gen 4. It's kind of this one. Got, like, weird poopy rocks. Hyper Fang! Uh-oh. Ooh! Get out. Get out. We're not risking that. No siree, Bob. Hello, Pikachu. We meet again! For the first and last time! We picked a 190. Hyper Fang is a hell of a move. Yeah. It's kind of giving me second thoughts about not training up Germa. Because Hyper Fang is a hell of a move, as you just said. But, you know. What else can learn Hyper Fang in this game? I know there's Raticate, obviously, but. But the more options, the better. You know? I think I meant to hit Dig there. But that's fine. That's fine. Grab on and slam! And welcome to the jam! Come on and slam! You're about to become jam! Okay, yep. We're good. We got this. And she's faster. Good. N- Normally, you would be the one beneath the best girl. But she's on top tonight. Or today, rather. But you know what I mean. We're good. I don't think we need to heal. Go through these two doors. Okay. Is this a fight? Are you a fight? No? You're nothing? Good to know. So I think I wanna... Alright, I will heal a little bit. And then maybe I wanna deal with, like, people, like, upstairs. And then we'll move on to Boog. That seems like a plan to me. Can I fight you, sir? A captain is a sword master. He's awesome at using cut. What's the point? You teach your Pokemon cut. You don't cut the trees yourself. Ah! Ahoy there! Are you seasick? Ah, jeez. Boog will have Eradicate with Hyper Fang, I think. Well, we know for a fact that, sorry, zoned out for a second there. We know for a fact that the best girl can take that. But Monopoly can't take this. So what's our plan? Oh god, what's our plan for the Kadabra? In the Pokemon world, being able to cut things is remarkable. Amazing! They can cut a tree down. With their bare hands? No, with your Pokemon. What, did you use an axe or? No! Just my rat's buck teeth. Yeah. I'll probably have to end up using Beedrill to tackle the Kadabra, but I don't know if I have any other backups. I know that the physical defense is where you really have to hit it, but I don't feel confident enough to bring out the amount of poison types I have. See, this is the problem with like having the poison only type run idea. Is that we don't have a lot of good options against Psychic. Well, Monopoly is actually getting there. Now, if I trained up Burbles, I would have a Dark move. But, yeah, Burbles is not quite up to par with everyone else. She's just kind of there. Let's do a little jig! Oh, that was almost a mistake. I almost made Monopoly fight a matchup. Oh, that would have been bad. That would have been bad. Yes. Beedrill will consume. Your minds will turn into mush. Isn't Bite a dark move? Yeah, but my concern is that best girl is poison type. That is super weak to psychic. And she's fast, but I don't know if she's fast enough to take on a Kadabra. That's my concern.
damage and switch out. I don't know why I thought to bring out best girl here. I just kind of did it. Maybe it's because she was on my mind. She's always on my mind. Man. I mean, you look at a girl like that. Fair enough. I don't know how tanky she'd be in that instance. I just remember that's what I did when I played Leaf Green. Yeah, well, did you do a Nuzlocke? Huh? Did you have the risk of permanent death on your mind? No. I bet you didn't. Monopoly doesn't have anything yet. It's fine. Fight me? No. Okay. Yeah, that's all the trainers, I think. Now it's time for Boog. Who should start off with? I think Boog is going to start off with Pidgeotto. What do we have for that? I think it's best if we start off with best girl. Yeah, so you'll be able to like squash the bird in like no time. I did not mean to go up. Whoopsie. Whoopsie. Uh-oh, stinky. All right. Let me save just in case, like, I don't know, save file corrupts or something. I don't know. You never know. We have been going at it for a bit. How long has the stream been going, actually? Like an hour? That's fine. Alright, Boog. Boog!
Bonjour, Slurms! Imagine seeing you here, Slurms! Were you really invited? So how's your Pokedex coming? I already got 40 kinds, pal. Different kinds are everywhere. Crawl around in grassy areas and look hard for them.
Yeah, wait a minute. You say you caught like 40 kinds, but you only have 4 Pokemon in your team. You lying piece of shit. You lying piece of shit. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Suckle a dickle boog. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Best girl's got this. Kadabra. He ain't even got 6 Pokemans. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Okay. Okay. This is where things are gonna start getting scary. I could. Best girl might be faster. I don't know if it's worth the risk or not. I definitely don't want anyone else taking a hit. Kick its butt. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, no, it's just a body slam. I was using bite. We're good. We're good. We're good. That turned out way better than I expected. Okay, yeah. This is going to be an easy wipe then. Easy. Raticate. All right, Raticate. Time to meet your death. Time to murder the Raticate. There we go. Oh my god. Best girl. Get fricked, son. Get freaked! Get dunked on! She's disabled no more. You have unleashed her power. Dig! Hell yeah! Best girl just soloed Boog! She's amazing! Hell yeah! Oh, she's going to destroy Surge.
At least you're raising your Pokemon.
That's what you get for prioritizing your mind over not getting dunked on.
He was just a seasick old man. Cut itself is really useful. Yup, it'll be handy. You should go see him too. Smell ya!
Yeah, have fun burying your Raticate. Slurms rubs the captain's back. Ugh, that's uncomfortable.
Thank you, I'm feeling much better now. You want to see my hidden cut technique? I could show you my prized cut technique if I weren't so ill. You could have this, the hidden machine. Teach cut to your Pokemon and you can cut anytime.
Poggers, dude. Poggers. You can chop down small trees. Why not cut trees around Vermilion City? Have fun burying your dead rat, dweeb. Yeah. Alright, I think we know who we're learning, who we're giving this to. We're giving this to our rat king. German985.
Come sail away, come sail away, go sail away from me.
Yeah. All right. That's the cruise dealt with. The gym is going to be easy. So easy. You made sure not to miss any items, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got everything. I even checked the trash cans. And if I did, well, I can't go back and get them, so... Kinda screwed there. Alright. Mavis? You can stand guard. Alright, Jerma. Congratulations. For the first time since this run started, you will be useful. Imagine if I taught it to Best Girl instead. imagine. Wouldn't that be epic? Wouldn't that be hilarious? Alright, so first off, I gotta remember to sell my stuff. Oh, nope. I want to sell, please. Get rid of the Stardust. The Nugget. That's good. We're good. Alright.
I did it! I cut the tree!
Lieutenant Surge has a nickname. The Lightning American!
Yeah.
America, fuck yeah. Slick my bird and suck on my balls.
Wait, is Best Girl up front? Oh yeah, she should still be up front, yeah? Oh my god, this is going to be a cakewalk. I don't think we're under-leveled, are we? I don't remember those lyrics. What do you mean, that's the exact song?
Like my blood and suck on my balls. Freedom is the only way now.
Terrorist, your game is through. Now you have to answer to America.
Ah, fuck. Maybe I should get some paralyzed heels. Wait, do I have it? What do you mean, you see? Have you never heard that song? America, fuck yeah. Have you never heard that? Well, I never saw that film. I just know the song. Is that any good? Or is it just like offensive humor for the sake of offensive humor? I could definitely tell it's definitely like South Park inspired from what I've seen. About a decade? Yeah, that's what I figured. We can double kick this one. It's mediocre. Yeah. It's definitely got that early 2000s energy about it. It's from the same people as South Park? Oh. That explains a bit. But yeah, it's got a few good jokes, but it's not the best. Yeah. Again, I've never seen it. Alright. So Pikachu. Oh, god damn it. Double team. Dang. Maybe I should give Best Girl like a cherry berry to hold. Do I have one? Because then, if I hit him and get paralyzed, I could still heal from it. And I'll be able to continue like nothing happened. Alright, then I have to dig through the trash cans, but first I'm gonna go and heal, because I know that if you finish the puzzle, they'll just reset anyway. So, it's great design. Oh, damn it. I didn't want to go in here. No, child. Oh, I just realized, we could trade Burbles for Farfetch'd if we wanted to. I don't know if that would be worth it, but that's an option. Yeah, in this town, I think. I don't know if Farfetch'd is any good. There. Only trash here. 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 Oh man, don't you love this puzzle? Only trash here. Only trash here. Hey, maybe we'll find one of my streams in these. Hey, there's a switch. Not as good as Spiro. Only trash here. Damn it. Only trash here. 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 You can only find Trish in this gym, hun. That's true. Hey, there's a switch! Only trash here, god damn it! Only trash here. Only trash here. Only trash here. Only trash here. Only yep! Woohoo! On the trash here. For God. On On the trash here. On the trash here. On the trash here. This game is like having an ice pick lobotomy with no amnesia. I don't think I said that right. On the trash here. On the trash here. On the trash here. On the... Oh, hey! That's not trash. Okay, maybe on the other... Maybe on the left. God! On the trash here. 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 On the trash. On the trash, man! I pick up garbage and I throw it all over the ring. And then I eat the garbage. God? Fitting that you'd only be able to find trash in these bins, considering that's what this gym is. Oh, shit. Or at least the fight here won't be. Yes! We did it! Oh my god. Yes! Alright. Safety save. Safety saving is important. Alright. Alright, Surge. We're about to throw down.
I tell you, kid, electric Pokemon saved me during the war. They sent my enemies into paralysis. Now they say I'll do to you.
Whoops, I keep tugging on my wire. That was messing with the sound. Sorry. Alright. Go, best girl. Yeah, this is gonna be. At least the fight will be quick. I may sound a little too cocky, but time to give this old man some war flashbacks. I watched like the original like Nuzlocke comics from like the guy who invented Nuzlocking. I love how he like depicted Lieutenant Surge into war by using like Voltorbs as grenades. that's pretty good. Yeah, that's some pretty good stuff. Yeah, okay, yeah, this gym is just done. We're done here. We're donezo. Uh oh. A double team might be a problem. God damn it. Alright, it might take a little longer than expected. God damn it. Wasn't the original Nuzlocke comic in Gen 3? Yeah, but he made more. He made Ruby. Well, that doesn't matter because we're done. Yeah, he made... The first one was Ruby, and it was a bunch of stick figures. And the second one, he did Fire Red. Which is like, you know, slightly more drawn people. And then, the White comic, which is, still under development. It's been going for a while. It takes a while for him to update, but I think he's still working on them. We got TM34, Shockwave. That's a pretty good move to have. Is Plant alive? Smash Girl 2020! Hey! It's good to see you! Yeah, Plant is still alive, but unfortunately, we did lose someone. We lost Lamantha. To herself. Route 2? I have to go to Route 2 to pick up something? Yeah. Yeah, so there's quite a few things that happened since you left. We did the cruise. We just did, ew, a Pokemon I don't recognize. Ew. It's Slamath. Alright. Oh, Monopoly picked something up. Nice. Got the Chesto Berry.
Saido Chesto!
Yes, Slamatha died at her own hands the way she would have wanted. Yeah, she died from a confusion after a crit thunder shock from a Magnemite. Yeah. But look at Best Girl. She's all grown up. Why is Sal not in the shame box? He's not going in the shame box. We talked about this. We talked about this. But yeah, we got Best Girl. We got Beedrill. And Salad is still alive and well and not going in the shame box. We got German 95 and Monopoly. And Burbles. Burbles is here too. If he dies, he's going in there. He's not going in the shame box, okay? He's getting a proper burial. Salad did nothing wrong, okay? He's not Sandra. He didn't accidentally kill a shiny, alright? You gotta let it go. Just because it's not plant does not mean that it's trash, alright? Salad is my why not? Listen. He's Ivysaur, so? I love Ivysaur. You're not taking that away from me. So, the guy said that we were supposed to pick up something at Route 2. Ew. Well, you know what, Smash Girl? Ivysaur fanboy. What? Hey, this is my stream. I do what I want with it, alright? I won't always bow down to peer pressure. That's only most of the time. So. So, Route 2. Supposed to pick up something. From an aide? Where is that? Where is that? I think I take the Diglett cave. You need to go soon? Aw, okay. Alright. Well, thank you for coming. I'll be see you for the next stream, and if not, that's okay. It'll still be up for you to enjoy. Love you. It's my stream, I'll do what I want with it. Well, what's so wrong sounding about that, huh? Alright. I think we should go through the cave to pick up some stuff. I think we're supposed to pick up Flash. It's a good opportunity to get some level ups. I love you. Yay, I love you too. Goodbye. You'll do anything you want with that. With what? With my stream. It means that I'm an adult that can make my own decisions. What do you think? You're the one being weird. Yeah. Diglett here is taunting me. Magnitude 10! Uh-oh! Okay. That was scary. God damn it. Oh. Smash Girl will be like, damn it, that was so close. But nah. No, Solid will avoid death. So how's your day going, Smash Girl? Just say something other than bullying me for my decisions and my Nuzlocke. You probably draw Ivysaur fan art. I have not. What kind of fan art would that be? What, just him being cute? That's it? I mean, I do kind of draw. But, you know, not that often. This little potato guy in the corner was drawn by me, though. Muscular Ivysaur? Oh god, no. You think I draw him like a JoJo character?
Yes, yes, yes! Oh my god.
Alright. I definitely need a draining move. Fanfiction coming now? What? No! No fanfictions. Don't I... Josh X Salad, no! No, it's not like that. He's my friend. He's my friend. My companion. You're the one being weird about this. Here I am trying to ask you about how your day is. You know, trying to be a good host for a stream. And you're just sitting there mocking me. Mocking me. Listen, I'm trying my best here. Chat's gotta make fun of me. I was getting food, I didn't hear that. Oh. You're doing bad? Oh no. Is everything alright? Or... just have like a bad start to your day? You have to... Obviously you don't have to go into detail. No. I don't want Mr. Mime. Under any circumstances, I do not want Mr. Mime. No. Bullies at school? Oh. Oh. Well, you know, things will get better. Eventually, you'll get out of high school. Or maybe not high school, but whatever school that you're in. And once you're out of there, like, none of that stuff matters. Then you'll just have your own life. Oh, the rat is the HM slave? Yeah, of course. I'm being the basic bitch. And just using the most common HM slave there is. I can pick up Dream Eater. While I'm here, right? Yeah. But yeah, that sucks that you got bullied at school, man. I didn't get bullied that much. I did get made fun of a lot. I was a bit of an easy target, but I hope things get better for you. Like, legitimately, that cannot be fun. Especially when school is sent to not really do anything about it. They act like they do, but not really. Monopoly can learn Dream Eater? That's an odd choice. Yeah, we'll teach it to Beedrill. Isn't that... It's just strangling. What? What? Just strangling? That sounds pretty severe. That sounds really bad. In fact, that sounds like a criminal offense. Oh man, I just realized I should probably pick up Magic Carnage. It's probably properly leveled up by now. I hope you meant to say struggling instead of strangling. Because one of those is worse than the other. Do I want to get anything from up here? Oh yeah, that's right, I can get the fossil. You meant strangling? Oh god. Now I feel really bad about making that Simpsons joke earlier in the stream. Well, I hope you're doing better. Legitimately, from the bottom of my heart, I hope you're doing okay. You know, you don't know me and I don't know you, but I care. I care. We got the old Amber. We got a future Aerodactyl. Ooh, seismic toss. We could teach that to best girl, but I don't know. Should I? It's not super effective. We play against each other in Smash Bros. We're pretty much best friends. Oh, did you mean that in like a joking way then? I don't know. I don't get these millennials in their humor. But not millennials. I guess I would be a zoomer. Is it worth getting seismic toss? Because that's not going to be super effective against anything. Maybe I'll save it. Yeah. If someone in the future could remind me to get seismic toss here, if they think that it's worth it, then and that would be good. That would be really good to know. All right, so we're getting out of Pewter. Out of route two. Did we pick up Flash from that guy? Is that what we? Yeah, we did. Okay. All right. I guess that'd be for Monopoly to use. God, I kind of wish I brought repels. Yeah, it's just that I hear bullying at school, and then I hear strangling, and I just kind of assume the worst. I don't mean to get real here, but, you know. I guess it's fine to do that every now and then. But, you know, this is a place to escape from that. You're used to it? Doesn't sound like you should. You know? Sorry, I don't really have much to say on the matter. I don't think that I'm a guide for that kind of stuff. But I do think that it's worth at least talking about it with other people. You know, people that you trust, obviously. But you know, I guess for now, you can just sit back, tune in, and watch this idiot play through a Nuzlocke, bending to the will of his viewers with Plant. Get out of here!
Make like a tree and get out of here!
with my phone. Ah, damn it, Doug. Who were the two other deaths? I don't know how to make like a command thing to remind people who died. But yeah, so Salamantha is the most recent death. Then there was Bird Up, the Pidgey. And Sandra, the Sandshrew that everyone hated because she killed a shiny on accident. Yeah, those are our three current deaths. Sandra deserved it. You know what? I'm not willing to argue with that anymore. I'll just say sure. Sure. I mean, we do have Best Girl as a good replacement. We have that, at least. For, like, ground types. I mean, she's like a beast. It's probably for the best. I hope Best Girl also dies. Okay, why? 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 What is your reasoning? Do you just want everyone on my team that I care about to die? What's wrong with you? What did Best Girl do? I like death. Well, see, there's a problem. The whole point of a Nuzlocke is to not like death. No, I'm letting the rat survive. Oh yeah, you mean Germa? That's the one that you're letting, that you want to let live. Everyone else but Plant dies. Yeah, Plant only run. Let's go! Alright, we're back here. I think if you go back to Cerulean, cut through those trees to progress. We go to Rock Tunnel. Oh! I just realized we'll probably get a Voltorb. I have an electric type. That'll be neat. But first there's someone that we have to pick up. There's someone that we have to see who's probably probably past the point where he can learn Bite, but that's okay. That's okay. I mean, it's not that great, but it's okay. We'll at least have a Gyarados. What Pokemon is Plant? Wait. Did you forget that we named our Bellsprout Plant? The Pokemon that you praise, you forgot? What the Pokemon was? What? I'm not sure if I understand. Oh, I think Monopoly picked something up. Yep. Petchaberry. That's good to have. Magikarnage has grown by 3. Yep, give it to me. How much has he grown? God damn it. I thought the actual name of the Pokemon was called Plant. Yeah. Right. So since he's like so close to leveling up anyway, I think I'll put Mavis in there. And we'll save Magikarnage for like another day. for when we get EXP share, and he'll level up that way so that we don't risk messing up and miss bite. That sounds like a plan to me. How long until we get EXP share? What are the requirements for that? I know you have to catch a lot of Pokemon. There's that. But where is it? Do you know, Smash Girl? Because that would be pretty useful information to have. If you don't know, that's fine. You don't watch Pokemon? Although, what are you doing here? This is all my stream is. You only played Sun and Sword? Yeah, that's fair. You haven't played them. Gold Monopoly! Just kidding! Go Beedrill. Oh yeah, I can test out a new move. I'd rather heal from poison first. You're gonna go play Smash? Okay. See ya. Bye-bye. I'm gonna keep this going for a bit. You never know if someone else will pop up or not. But yeah, I'm gonna keep this up until they have to go. Dream Eater! That was a delicious dream. Oh, imposter! Imposter! Heresy! Alright, let me get rid of that poison. That was your crit? How dare you? How dare you stand where Plant has stood? How dare you?
Consume! Consume!
Yes! More power for Beedrill! Yes, go to sleep, child. Go to sleep. It will be over soon.
Oh, and confusion.
Yes.
It's all coming together. It's all coming up, Milhouse.
Everything's coming up, Milhouse.
Oh, we got a level up. That's a nice little bonus. Whirlwind? Nah. 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 I don't think I will. That's annoying, but I don't think it's useful. Ooh! Hey, Beedrill! Hey! We're doing pretty alright.
You deceived me.
Yeah? Yeah, did I? Did I really?
You underestimated my power!
Ooh! Aerial Ace! Oh, that's so good! That's so good. I am not going to waste that. I need to save that for something real good. I don't know who, but eventually I will find someone.
Bum ba dum bum ba dum bum bum bum.
Jeremy. I don't know why, he doesn't look like a Jeremy. That's not what I expected to come out, but I'll take it. Yeah, that's neutral. He's fine. He's fine. So for Erica... Okay, so we're back. The internet just straight out died on me. But that's okay. That's okay. Recording is back on. I had to cut it. To make sure that, you know... We're still on track. We're still on track. We didn't lose any progress, thankfully. Nothing of value was lost. Just my viewers. But people left anyway. So that's fine. Oh, God. That was a disaster. It was a disaster. That's like my number one nightmare when streaming. Just having the internet cut out. For like no reason, like mine does. But we're into it. We're fine. We'll just continue like normal for another little bit. We're fine. We're grooving. We're digging a hole. Oh boy. So yeah, we're gonna have to go through the... It's not Mount Moon, I think. It's just called Rock Tunnel. Navigating that place is a pain in the ass, but... But you know, we have Flash. And I don't want to like look up a map and have to like adjust my vision and all that. So... We do what we can. 420? Nice. Oh, I just realized we can catch something new here, too. Can't we? Yeah, I think this is a new route. Or, actually... I think this connects to the route ahead where we can get a Voltorb. And I don't know if we can get one here. So, maybe I'll avoid this for a bit. Beedrill?
Imposter. Destroy the imposter. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Ow. Dick. Stop it.
Shh. Go to sleep. You can serve your queen in hell, where you belong.
I had this, like, giant, like, wasp in, like, my room, like, the other week. It was, like, huge. Just buzzing around. And when I, like, got, like, a fly swatter to get at it, it was just, like, gone. Vanished. It was so fucking scary. I hate dealing with wasps. Bees are fine. You just keep your distance. But like wasps and shit. That's like, nah. Not dealing with that. That's the danger zone. You wanna piss off bees. Bees are your worst nightmare.
Alright.
I guess we can catch something new. I guess. Or if we can find an ether. Way better of a deal. So we can't catch something there, but I'd rather look ahead to make sure that I can actually get a Voltorb. If that's a whole different route. As answers are, that's exactly what's happening. Now that I think about it, I probably should level up Burble. Just because we have a grass gym up ahead. Yeah, actually, you know what? Burble, go ahead. Get at it. Let's go. Prove your worth. Come on, let's go.
It's only in your nature to eat the bug.
Eat the bug. Consume.
Monopoly leveled up, that's nice. Weed! Woo! Crit! Nice! Alright, Burbles. I haven't actually used Burbles up until now. Maybe I should use them more often. Considering that we're gonna go up against grass? Okay. Confusion. Not gonna do with that. Venonat's bug poison, right? It's not flying? Well, I know it's not flying now, but Venonat, I mean. Not Venonat! Venomoth! Ugh! Guys, I have a confession to make. I'm a fake Pokemon fan. I've only just been assuming the Pokemon's names. I can't even read. Twitch didn't let me know you were live. Hello. Hey, Luckoness. I streamed pretty earlier today, but I just started up a stream again because my internet just straight out died on me. You did miss a couple of things since the stream started, I will say. First of all, we did have a death. Slamantha, the Mankey. She died at her own hands through confusion and a crit thundershock. Yeah, that's the third death. But, aside from that setback, we did make some progress. I'm a little scared that it'll have Hyper Fang. Please don't. Please! Okay, yep, out of there. Cat versus mouse. Does not go as you would expect. Oh yeah, we have best girl fully evolved into a beautiful Nidoqueen. Does she have to fight? Rattata? Yeah, I'll have her out for that. I guess. I mean, I don't want to send out Burbles to die. Yeah, another Hyper Fang. Oh, and that was a crit. Okay, yeah, nah, this girl's got this. She's got this. She's got this by the ass. Yeah. So I keep mentioning this every now and then. But someone asked me if I had a Twitter. It might have been you. Might not have been. I think you had a Twitter link that you wanted me to follow, and I think I did. I don't know if you got notified that Awkward Potato has followed you. But I did. Yeah, I was. Okay. I didn't get notified of that, but then again, my phone just refused to connect to the internet this entire time. The internet has been a real ass today. Yeah. So I guess I'll start posting there now. If you don't catch me, catch the Twitch notifications, you'll get my Twitter notifications. I'll have to start doing that from now on. Now that I have you there. Yeah. I'm gonna have to remember to do that because I've never had Twitter before. I never liked the idea of having Twitter. Just because of its reputation. But then again, every website has a bad reputation, I guess, so you just gotta be careful when you're using it. Alright, also we have Dream Meter now. The perfect move for Beedrill. So yeah, I'll try to start notifying when I'm live there from now on. I was just I didn't do that recently because nobody followed me yet. I didn't want to just yell into the void, "Hey, I'm streaming!" to absolutely no one. Come check me out! I think I have an orange berry I can use instead. Actually, what am I thinking? I don't. There's like a Pokemon Center up ahead. I haven't caught anything here yet, but I want to be sure that I get like a Voltorb. Because having electric type would be pretty cool. Let's have Salad up front. At least now when you get new viewers, you can let them know when you that you have Twitter. Yeah, I do. I don't know if I should like put my like my my Twitter tag or whatever in like the other corner of the screen. I don't know, I feel like that would be a bit obnoxious, like, hey guys, be sure to follow me on Twitter. Smash that like button. And be sure to subscribe. Ring that bell. Yeah. I don't want to ever have to, like, beg people to like my stuff. Please, I'm begging you. You don't know what you're missing. It's really funny stuff, I swear. But yeah, luck on this. How has your day been, man? Oh, jeez. Ouchies. Yeah, let's just do a tackle. Been a busy day. How's mine? Oh, mine's been okay. I just woke up, ate breakfast, started the stream, got frustrated at my internet. And, yeah, doing this before I have to go for lunch and work. Which is not for a bit, so I can stream for a bit longer if I want to. Should I bother fighting her? I should really buy more potion stuff. I should really do that. Especially where I'm getting into. Nah, but I'm lazy. I'm lazy right now. I'm lazy. Bit of weird clip there. I don't know if the rest of I don't know if you guys heard it, but that didn't sound great. But yeah, my day was fine as far as the day can start. Drain, consume. Yeah, last night, I'm pretty sure, like, you were there, right? You were there for the Sonic Adventure stream, and you had to leave? Okay, that was a separate route, so I could grab another Pokemon there if I want. I don't know what else there would be. Maybe Geodude? But, yeah, after you left, you won't be active for a while, still working? Aw, that's a shame. But, that's alright. Yeah, last night I just lost all of my brain cells during Big the Cat story mode in Everstone. Oh, I've only caught 17 kinds. Oh, that's not gonna be good. I gotta start evolving stuff, catching stuff. Oh, yes, actually. Ooh, item. Did I finish it? Yeah. Yeah, in fact, I was thinking, like, tonight would be, like, the finale for Sonic Adventure. But I also want to stream Animal Crossing with, like, the new update out. I'm kind of torn. I'm a little bit torn, I'm not gonna lie. Spearow. Maybe I should go back first to the other route to make sure. Yeah, Route 9. I didn't catch anything at Route 9 yet. I haven't played Animal Crossing for a while. Yeah, I don't play it that often either, but I think it's probably a good game to start streaming. I probably wouldn't stream it for that long just to check out what the update does, and then it would probably go back to Sonic Adventure. Maybe I should do the reverse. Start with Adventure to end that, and then settle down with some Animal Crossing for people that, you know, want something late night to watch. But yeah. So I made a decision to do these Nuzlocke streams pretty much every morning except for Saturday, because I work on Saturday mornings. But yeah, I figured just to get the game moving along while I have the free time, why waste it, you know? Let's get the Nuzlocke done. Alright. Let's see if we can get here.
You! You know what you did! The Slayer of the Golden One! You will have no dreams to take with you into the heavens. To the hells, rather.
What can I catch around here, actually? Lucanus, do you have any idea what Pokemon I could encounter on Route 9 that I don't have already? I would assume Geodude. Maybe I'll have Burbles up front to get a level. Yeah, we already have Spearow. Yeah, we got Burbles. Yeah, man, I don't... Maybe we can't really get anything new here. I don't know. Maybe Machop? I know we'll get a Geodude up ahead in the rock tunnel, but I wanna know if there's any options for here. Stretching. I like my little new avatar, by the way, at the bottom right corner. Think they'd spice things up a bit. Oh god, that's a little too much for me to handle. Oh, Monopoly picked something up again. Dude, having pickup is great. Monopoly is proving her value on the team. Come on and slam, if you wanna jam. I'm starting to think that I probably won't get anything here. It just seems to be Spearows and Sandshrews. Yeah, I'm out of here. Oh, can't escape! Oh no. Best girl, come on. Yeah, best girl is at her like her full potential. She's massive.
forgot to actually pick up Monopoly's item. Thornberry. That's nice. Alright, yeah. I think Route 9 is a bust. I don't think we can get anything there. Route 10, however. Route 10. That's where we can get something spicy. Alright. Oh, please. Please don't kill the Voltorb. Please don't kill the Voltorb. Yeah! Voltorb! Alright. A light tackle. Be gentle. Be gentle. I am considering Razor Leaf, but that has a chance to crit, and I'd rather not get a crit on this. Alright, come on. Voltorb, let's go! Voltorb! Yeah! Alright, Voltorb. It's a pretty good Pokemon to have around. Oh god, what do I name this one? Luckoness, I don't know if you're active in the chat. I know you said that you're busy. I guess I have to name this one on my own. Oh god, decision making. Decision making, my worst enemy. Okay, It's a little ball. It doesn't have a gender, so we can name it whatever we want. Maybe something. I can't think of calling him Grenade. We can use self-destruct as the last result. Grenade! we'll have some explanation points too. Grenade! Alright, there we go. We got our first electric type. And probably our only one for a while. We'll go to the power plant eventually. Actually, I'll have you up front. Why not? I know we could cut to avoid this girl, but I want that cash money. I want you to pay your debts in hell. Ooh, that is quite a bit of damage. Paralysis. That's not great. It's not great. But she can take a quick attack. She'll probably be fine. Slam! Uh-oh. Alright, yep. Now I'm gonna have to switch her out. Clefairy. Alright. Best girl would be the best for this. I think she's probably a bit over level to take her though. So we're gonna have Beedrill take over. Ow. Stop it. Get some help. Go to sleep. Rest well. For it only lasts for so long.
Consume!
And a crit to top it all off. Man. Oh god, this move's great. We got $400 and a bonus $210. What is that currency even like called in universe anyway? It's not yen. It's not what yen looks like. I don't think. It's like polka dollars. It's fake American yen. And I've always wanted to visit Japan. It's like the one place that I would like love to go to. Well, that in Scotland. Alright, rock tunnel. It's time for someone to learn Flash. Who's it gonna be? Monopoly. You don't need Growl. That's not an essential item. Insert this disc into your mind! Alright. Rock tunnel. Okay. So first of all... So I think we have to be real careful around here. Because things are gonna get real splody. Here we go. God damn it. Don't remind me of Slamantha. Don't you dare. Alright. More monkey. God damn it. The one time that I wouldn't want to encounter any monkeys. Ooh, repel. That'll be good. We're getting out of here. Alright. Zubat. We already have Zubat. We don't need you. I guess we could just fight this guy. Why not, right? Why not? Yeah.
Pokemon fight! Ready? Go!
Oh god. That's a weird cosplayer. Oh god, focus energy. I'm not a fan of that. But you know what I am a fan of? Biting. Oh. I guess Cupid has pretty good defense. Let's get in Beedrill. Beedrill! Bum bum ba bum! Oh, I didn't mean to poison, but you know what? I guess that's the plan now. It was a bit of a misclick, but you know what? That works. It works. Ah! Idiot! Can't hit me with your bone. Stupid. Oh shit. Does Butterfree have a mega form? I think she does, right? Is that real? I never had a mega Butterfree. More poison. I'm pretty sure Slowpoke has insomnia, so it would be like immune to sleep. I don't know if that's like in a different gen or what, but I know that it's psychic. know what that means. Hit him, Monopoly! Let's throw a wad of cash on him.
Yeah.
For the funeral. Press F to pay your respects, motherfucker. Okay, that was a little scary. Well, we picked up 315 fake polka dollars. Picked up Monopoly money. Alright. We're good to keep going. I don't want to have Monopoly up front for our encounters, just in case we have something with, like, Arena Trap for any reason. Alright, still Rock Tunnel. I know this is where you can get Rock Slide. I wonder if that's, like, worth teaching to Best Girl? Ooh, Geodude! Finally! Finally! Okay. Put him to sleep. Put him to sleep. Alright. I still don't have anyone in the chat to name him. But that's fine. I think I have a pretty good idea of what to call this guy. Geodude! Hell yeah. Alright, I got the perfect nickname for him. We'll call him... Meatball. Welcome to the team, Meatball. Because he looks like a moldy meatball. It's kind of gross looking. Alright. Yeah, I know you can get Rock Slide in here. And that's a really good move to have. But is it worth teaching it to someone now, or saving it for later? Ow. Look at the cat wet. Cats hate baths, don't you know that? I didn't get any bonus pocket money. I didn't use my thing. Matchup would have been cool. But it's not Mankey, so it's whatever. I would send out Burbles, but he's neutral to fighting attacks. And I'm not confident enough to send Burbles out to die. That's a risk I'd rather not take. I'm a bit of a gambler, but you can never be too careful in a run like this. I'll have Beedrill up front, just because he can put things to sleep and drain them. Oddish? Ooh-wee. Sorry about that yawn. I need to stretch. Yeah, I'll probably give this little little stream one more hour before I end things off. And oh, don't put me to sleep. That's my job. Don't put me to sleep. I refuse to rest. Awaken my masters.
Hi, 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 hi.
Yeah, I just made a Joe joke, what of it? Alright, what's up here then? I don't know these rock tunnels very well off the back of my hand, so we might be in here for a bit. Sleep! No! Oh, magnitude 7. Oh, you silly bitch. Oh, you silly bitch.
I found a number that's funnier than 24.
Let me hear it.
25.
Hey, Monopoly picked up something. Should I have Burbles up front? Maybe? Just to give her some levels? Sure. Why not?
Do you know about Pokemon cosplay? You wanna see my persona?
I got nothing against furries, actually. If they're happy doing what they're doing, then, you know, let them be them. I'm not gonna bully furries. That's just mean. I just realized, what did I even title this stream? Is it correct? I want to check it real quick. Continue the adventures of Slurms McKenzie. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that seems about right. I don't know if I should change the title to make it, I don't know, more broad and appealing. But you know what? It's my stream. I'll do what I want. I'll call it whatever I want. If I wanted to call it Pee Pee Poo Poo Land, I'll call it that. I mean, obviously, I won't right now. But you get what I'm getting at. You're smelling when I'm sniffing. Right?
Right.
Uh-oh. Regrets. I have regrets. Regrets. I've had a few. But then again, too many to mention. Crit. Nice. Nice.
That's that.
Potion. Persona. Another item. Man, Monopoly really picks up a lot of stuff. And I need to pick up more potions. That's Pear Berry. Oh boy, another mountain man. Uh, Salad? Why not?
Yeah, come here. Mountain man.
Yeah. I don't really have a lot of topics to talk about while streaming. I would usually try to like bounce off of chat, but it's very inactive right now, which is fine. If chat is busy or lurking and they don't feel like talking, they just want to watch whatever they see. I'm fine with that. Not really. Kind of, but not really. I'm just so lonely. I don't have many friends. Alright, Burbles! You know what to do. You gotta peck him in the pecker. Back. Back. Onyx. Okay, I'm not dealing with that. Nope. Nope. That's gonna be a big pile of nope for me. Fired away. I should stop making song references. I'm gonna get DMCA striked by Twitch. I think even like humming the song will get you in trouble. How do I take such risks? What can I say? I'm a risk taker. Careful, he's a hero. I think I'm gonna avoid that mountain guy. I don't need to fight everyone I see, you know? Sometimes you just gotta move on with your life. Pick 'em. Tastes like denim. Pick 'em. What did I just say about DMT strikes? And yeah, I continue to do it. So what happens when you're born by yourself? Ah. Wasn't a real fan of that Venom movie, gonna be honest. Oh! Sorry, dude, was on the phone with the customer. Ah, no problem, Bucko Ness! No problem. I'm sorry if I made you feel pressure and be like, oh god, I'm not paying attention to him. I'm not paying attention to the streamer. Oh god, yeah, no, don't worry about it. If you're busy, you're busy. I'm just glad to have you back, man. You gotta stop missing your razor leaf salad. Come on. You gotta prove to the world what you're worth. You know what? Nobody really tends to believe in you, salad. For some reason, Smash Girl doesn't seem to believe in you. You gotta prove it wrong. You're the best around. Nothing's ever gonna keep you down. I wonder if just like mentioning the lyrics. We'll get me in trouble too. Not even like humming the melody, but just saying a sentence that happens to be part of a song. I wouldn't doubt it if that was somehow an offense. Like, people covering their own songs aren't even safe.
Monopoly money. More berries. Ah. So yeah, I was thinking earlier about this is the place where you can find a kid who teaches you Rock Tomb. Not Rock Tomb, but Rock Slide, which is a really good move to have. I was wondering if I should teach that to anyone in the team now, or save that for someone else later down the line. We just got a Geodude. We named him Meatball. Because it looks like a moldy meatball. Monopoly already picked up another item. Monopoly. Where are you getting all this? I like to imagine that Monopoly just pickpockets off of every trainer that we fight. Just sneaks into their back pocket and grabs something. Like a little monkey. But it's a cat. I mean, cats are known to be quite dickish, so I wouldn't doubt it if that was the case.
Double Kekko.
Okay, I was scared that it was gonna have a ground move that would kick Best Girl's ass. But nah. Gotta have more faith. You gotta have more faith. That's what I thought. Get out of here. The future is now, old man. Prison Berry. I think that cures confusion? Yeah, I think so. Alright, nothing here. Maybe if I had Rock Smash, I'd be able to get something, but not now.
Onyx. You like my big snake? It knows Harden.
I gotta stop with the dirty jokes. They're not funny. Bum 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 ba 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 da. Yeah, level 28. Yeah, Best Girl's getting there. More power. Yeah, she saw all the way from over there. Ben Twigs. Picnickers Sophia. Jigglypuff. I wonder what it was like. I wonder why, out of all the Pokemon to choose in like the first Smash Bros. Game, why they chose Jigglypuff. Seems like an odd choice. Uh-oh. I think I want a potion after that. But I don't want to waste all of them. Uh-oh. Roll out. That's no good. That's not worth sticking around. Nope. Nuh-uh. Best Girl will have to take the hit. That's what I thought. Get out of here. Squish the ball. I have Brick Break now. I can teach that to Best Girl instead of Double Kick. I could. But I don't want to waste all my TMs at once. Yeah. Get poisoned.
Get back!
Come on, get down with the sickness. Come on, down with the sickness.
Yeah, we killed the cat. Alright, we're fine, we're gravy. Anything down here? There he is! There he is! There's the kid that I was talking about. Teach us rock slide. Monopoly picked something else up again. That's good to see. I like it. I like what I see. I'm really wondering if we should teach it now. Having a rock move would not be a bad thing. Who else can learn it currently? Just best girl. I'm not scared, little kid. I'm just cautious about my options. Alright, I'm gonna have to remember that this kid is here. And come back another time. Maybe by the time that we get to, like, the league or something, maybe by then I'll make my decision. I don't know, because I don't want to waste the TM on someone that'll, like, die. Up here? No. I wanted to make sure that there was stuff I could get. Gonna get greedy. You gotta get greedy. Ooh, there was a max ether. Ooh, that's real good. I'm gonna save all my ethers and stuff for when we get to the league. That much I know for sure. And all of my, like, PP restoring items. PP. Yeah, I'm gonna save those too. As much as I can. Because once we're in the league, we're in there. We'll have no way to restore our stuff. We can sleep powder this. Still in a dream, Snake Eater. Dream Eater doesn't wake a Pokemon up afterwards, does it? That sounds like it would be a thing. But I'm not entirely sure. Maybe it's a luck thing. Dream Eater is so good. It's so good. It has 100 power and accuracy. Yeah, we're definitely keeping this moveset around. Definitely. It'd be nice to have like a bug move for stab. I don't know what good bug moves there are in this game. I had this panic. I just like this slight panic attack for a minute. I thought he was going to use like self-destruct or rock throw. But no, he chose to use magnitude. The least effective move he could have chosen. Oh my god, that did give me a bit of a scare. And then a laugh. Man, Pokemon AI can be, it can be real special sometimes. Yeah, slap yourself. Slap yourself. Yes! Yeah. Yeah. Get out of here. Oh, hey, dude.
You have a Pokedex? I want one, too.
Yeah, Slowpoke. Yeah, whatever, Slowpoke. Maybe I'll bring out, Monopoly for this. Get some hits in. Why not, right? Get some extra coins. Oh no. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Take some coins. Oh yeah, no, that did nothing. That did nothing. Okay. Salad. I think all the grass Pokemon in this game basically are part poison, which is not great. Well, actually there's Exeggutor. That's psychic. But I don't know, are there any... What other grass Pokemon are there in Gen 1? Tangela? Who? You think that counts as a Pokemon? Also, hi, think joining back in, Lucko Ness. How's work going, man? Doing alright? Working hard or hardly working? Aw, man, three numbers off from the epic funny number. Damn. $110. Don't talk shit about the spaghetti boy. Do you mean Geodude? I'm saying that their Geodude was trash, not ours. Our meatball boy. Oh, no, wait. Tangela, the spaghetti boy. My bad. Meatballs and spaghetti. Triggered. I'm sorry. No. Please don't unfollow me. No. Please. It was only a joke. Oh man, I'm running out of PP. I gotta get out of here. Ow. Stop. That's annoying. Stop it. That's mildly infuriating at most. To be fair, Tangela is trash. Well, there you go. I said nothing wrong then. Yeah. Yeah, forget about plant. It's all about spaghetti. I'm not gonna waste another move. I'm just gonna let poison do its job. Or slap yourself. No, don't slap me. No. That wasn't part of the deal. Spaghetti goes well with salad. You know what? I get the double meaning, and I actually kind of agree. I like having a little thing of salad with my spaghetti. If some garlic bread. Maybe a sleep powder and drain whatever's next. Yeah, that sounds like a plan to me. But yeah, how's work going for you, man? I don't know if you're done, if you're on break. But clearly, if you're in the chat now, you should have some availability. I can't imagine that you're listening to this in the background. Or maybe you are. Maybe that's exactly what you're doing. I don't know. I'm not allowed to listen to stuff while working at my job. Testing a customer's phone? I don't know much about what you do if you're line of work. But it sounds like a job.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do what we do to get by. You can always, oh man. I should probably have someone else out. I don't want to keep wasting sleep powder. All right. Monopoly. Not usually allowed, but we're not open to the public, so I can do what I like. Yeah, okay. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I work at fast food, so I don't think I have that luxury. At my old job, I could just pretty much do whatever I wanted. It was just not at like a bar, just at the Outback, just doing the dishes, and you know, pretty much most of my time was like more spent like watching videos on my phone than actually doing dishes, because I would have to wait for just to happen, and it was like so like far away from my house that I could only work there like once a week. Yeah, then I had to get a job close by if I actually wanted to make money. I kind of missed that job, but you know. It's better to have a job that is actually good for financial help, and you know the people that I work with aren't that are pretty fine too. You know, the coworkers. I mean, oh god, Monopoly's in danger. Monopoly's in danger. She's faster, right? So yeah, she could win with the power of money. The power of money, anything can be solved. Nice. Alright. We're gonna have to heal that poison. Alright, no more action for Monopoly. No more action for her. Just get out. That's our mission. Just leave. That's all we need to do. Get out. The movie. Never actually saw that. I hear people say that it's like really good. But I don't usually watch horror movies. But I did watch Halloween on Halloween, if that counts. I think kids are going more open-minded to watching movies, but I don't know. I have to see. I'm gonna try to adjust like my stream schedule to my regular life schedule. If you haven't noticed, I haven't been that consistent of when I stream. It's all about figuring stuff out, you know? Ah, my throat. Ah. I'm drinking all the water I can, and I'm still getting a little dry.
Squash the bird.
Oddish. I like Oddish.
I wish I could have that instead, but you know. You get what you got. If I had Fire Red version, I would get that instead of Plant, and this entire run would be a whole different story. But no, we got Plant. Which is fine for everyone who likes Plant. Don't worry, I'm not gonna run into Plant. Oh, nothing here. Just there to waste my time. Alright. I think I want to avoid these fights, so... No, damn it! And I gotta try to avoid the rest of these guys and get to Lavender Town. Monopoly has something again. When does Spearow evolve? I think it's pretty soon. I think it's 25-ish. Probably. Or 24. Somewhere around those numbers. Around the 20s. I remember that much. Alright. We're getting out of here. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. This guy. This guy right here. Just standing around. What do you even do? What do you even do, my man? Sitting around eating mountain air? Come on, man. Have some respect for yourself. Hiking is good and all, but he uses his Pokemon as bombs. What, this guy? This mountain guy? Oh, do you mean that he has, self-destruct? Wait, wrong guy. Did you mean, like, Lieutenant Surge? I don't know who you're talking about. Who are you talking about, like... Hate to be racist, but all hikers look the same. Oh, Lucko Ness, you and your jokes. You and your jokes. A hiker in Rock Tunnel? Well, we're out of Rock Tunnel now. Yeah, I was trying to be real cautious about that the whole time. Okay, so we're in Vermilion now. We have
Grenade!
The Voltorb. We got Meatball. And everyone else in the team is all fine. Okay. So. Who was the third death? It was, Slamantha, the Mankey. She got hit by a crit thunderbolt, and was confused, and accidentally killed herself. From a Magnemite. You didn't get to rename her, no I didn't. Wait, is this the area where I could've?
Or is that in Celadon? I never got to rename her to Slamantha. The name reader is here? Well, while we're here, while on the subject of Slamantha, we have to pay her respect. We have to give her the what she deserves. She's not alive. She's just being taken out for a proper burial. That's not it. Yeah, here. Can you rename my dead monkey, please? Oh my god, it's like the monkey's paw. Rename my dead monkey so that I can. It's like autocorrect on the tombstone. All right, here we go. It's been a bit of a running joke for the past few streams, but now it's official. Her name has been and always will be. Slamantha. It is a better name than before. And now, with her name, back to its proper routes, Slamantha can now be put to rest. Once more. Should I keep Jerma around for Cut? I don't think I'm gonna need it for a while, am I? Actually, wait. Oh, route to the left. I could get something new. That's right! I could get a Vulpix! Right? Yeah. Let's go get Vulpix! No! I didn't think she would catch me from there. Okay, so, what is our plan here? I don't know if we should just like fight Boog and then leave to Celadon and then come back. Or should we get the Celadon stuff out of the way? Get the goggles, get the badge, and then come back to Lavender. Yeah, there we go. Cut. See, Jerma, you're useful. When it counts. Alright. Please give me Vulpix. You're not Vulpix. Wait, why do I have best girl up front? That's not right. I'll have Salad. Guess he's got Tackle. I think Tackle's... Pee-pee up! Dude, that's great. I didn't know you could get Pee-pee up through pickup. I've always just had, like, the shittiest luck. Pokemon with pickup.
PP up. Big PP.
What am I, a PewDiePie fan? I mean, I am, but. God damn it, nothing but Zantruse. We don't serve your kind around here. Be gone. You're so immature. Well, so am I. Oh, bird up. Bird up. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Okay, 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 okay. Alright, 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 alright. Sleep. Don't use roar on me, you son of a bitch. Alright. No, don't miss. No! No, 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 no. Okay. Sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Okay. Okay, if she woke up that quickly, I don't want to risk, like, missing out and having her roar scare me away. I'm just gonna great ball. Great ball. Yeah! Fuck yeah, we have a fire type now. Hell yeah. Alright, Lucko Ness, now that you're in the chat, would you like to do the honors of naming this Vulpix? Mozilla? Mozilla? Isn't like the Firefox? Mozilla. That's a pretty nice one.
Firefox.
You're off your game, Fox. Hey, Einstein! I'm on your side! You know what? I don't think Gerba's gonna be useful for a bit, right? Not until we get to Celadon to cut the tree down. So, tell you what. Why do we add Firefox to the team? Oh, it's got... cuts with a free raspberry. Yeah. Yeah. Seems fair to me. Seems fair. I kind of want to level up Burbles more. Just have that backup flying type. The flies around. So yeah, what is our plan here? I know we should probably save our stuff to go down. Oh, yeah, buy more stuff. Yeah. I should definitely do that. Alright, let's see here. Super potions, yes please. Oh, we can buy a lot more now. That seems reasonable. Or this. These. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Some repels would be nice. Oh, 7 of those. Some great balls. Definitely. Okay, is there anything that we want to sell? Oh, the pearl. Yeah. I think that's it. Yeah. I think we're good. Okay. Lucko Ness? Do you think we should, like, go through here, fight Boog, the rival, and get that over with? Or should we, like, just wait for this until after we get the goggles. Do it? How tough is Boog at this point? I don't imagine he's that tough.
Oh yeah, Mudzilla has no fire moves. I guess we can get Flamethrower from the casino. We have Water Pulse. Shockwave, Air Release. Is Pokemon are in the 20s? Okay, we should be good then. First thing he's gonna send out is Pidgeot, right? Yeah. Yeah, we could take him. We could take him. Yeah, we're fine. But if we do wipe out, I will blame this on you. Just so that you know. Hey, Boog. You done burying your Raticate?
Hey, Slurms! What brings you here? Is your Pokemon dead?
Yeah, three of them, actually.
Hey, it's alive! I can at least make them faint! Let's go!
Is he implying that he would, like, murder my Pokemon given the chance? I mean, he has. Pidgeotto. Get him, best girl. Yeah, with best girl, I think we're fine. Oh, God. He's got pocket sand. Alright, what do we got? Execute? That's got psychic moves. Yeah, that's psychic. I don't think Burbles is tough enough to take any hits like that, so we're gonna send in Beedrill. Yeah, Hypnosis. Okay, yeah, that would not have been great. Oh, it would have been great to have the Pokeflute, so that we would never have to worry about awakenings ever again. We have a berry for that, don't we? We have a berry? Aha, yes! Saido Chesto! Alright. Sleep tight. Have a good dream. It's the last one you'll ever have. Blah, 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 blah. That dream tasted like a good morning breakfast from your wife. Some fresh cooked eggs. Okay, yeah, that's not doing anything. Ah, but I'd rather not risk anything else right now, so. Don't do that to me again. I feel like I'll just keep going at this until he wakes up. Because I'd rather not waste another berry here. And I don't think Execute will do a lot of damage. Oh, he'll confuse though. That's annoying. That's a problem. Alright, yep. Okay. That's gonna be a switch. Best girl can take a confusion from this. She's got the stats for it. Yeah, see? Look at that. She's fine. Eat the eggs. Consume egg. Oh yeah, it's a 10 level difference. Eat him. She's faster than the Kadabra. That's what happens when you're 10 levels higher.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Okay, I'm not that scared by it. Because Gyarados, despite being a flying type, does not have any flying moves. Okay, Thrash will be a problem, though. Oh, God! Oh, God, no. Okay, what is locked in that? What is locked in that? Use that to our advantage. She can take it! Yeah, and the poison! Yes! Alright. We're gonna use this opportunity to heal Salad, just in case. Oh, jeez. And confused! Alright, we got this. We got this. I'm gonna have to use this time to heal best girl after. Because I need to deal with that Charizard. Not Charizard, Charmeleon. Oh god, that hurts. That hurts too much. Leech Seed. Don't invade it! No! Oh god. I'm getting a little anxious. Just a little bit. Okay, yes! Okay, good, 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 good. He landed it. He landed it. Good. Oh god, no. No, 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 no! No! Salad, please. Stay alive. Take the thrash. It's just one more. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. And best girl leveled up. Oh, that made it even more better. And Salad leveled up. Sweet scent? No. Nah. No, I don't think I will. Charmeleon. Okay. 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 Best girl can take whatever he's got. Can take whatever hit, heal, and kill. Yeah, I'd rather best girl take that Ember, and then Salad. Oh, the burn. The one time I get burned is now. Alright. Body slam. Oh, that did nothing. Hyper potion. I know it might seem like a waste to use a hyper potion this early, but... a super potion would not have been enough. Alright. This will get him. This is gonna get him. Yeah, we're definitely gonna want some rock move to do with this. Definitely for, like, the next fight. So maybe... please. Get him! Burn does a lot of damage, holy shit. It does more damage than poison, I think. That was a little scary, but... I'll smell you later. The dickweed. Okay, so we got Boog out of the way. He's dealt with. I think that's a pretty good way to end this stream, right? I mean, I do have to go, but yeah, having a fight like that. Whew. We had our scary moments. That Gyarados was not messing around. Oh boy. We got a few Pokemon that need to catch up, but that's fine. Yeah. I think that's gonna be it for today. For the Nuzlocke, that is. Because later tonight, we're going to finish Sonic Adventure. That's right. Sonic Adventure is coming up in a few hours. In about 5 hours from now. And I'll be sure to, So luck on us. Now that we both have Twitter, you and I, and anyone else that might be interested, I'm gonna try to notify tonight, along with the Twitch notification.
I saved already, right?
Gotta be sure to get that double save. Double saving power. But yeah, I'd say that we made quite the progress today. We got our Burbles. Actually, I don't think I checked what Mozilla's ability is. Flash Fire. Powers up if hit by fire. Ooh, that's pretty nice. Have like Salad in there, and then switch out and dupe them into powering them up. That's pretty neat. Special defense is pretty high. Oh, the special attack is lower than attack.
Boo.
That's like the opposite of what you want with this thing. I'm gonna have to actually teach it flamethrower or something. But yeah. That was today's stream for the Nuzlocke Adventure. I'm a little sad that not everyone could tune in to chat in like last time, but that's alright. That's fine. I still had a pretty good time with today's little episode, and I hope you did too. Naturally, like I said before, we will continue this Nuzlocke tomorrow, and tonight will be some Sonic Adventure, with a little hint of Animal Crossing afterwards. After, just to hang out a little bit after all is said and done. But yeah, thanks for Lucko and us for hanging out. I don't know if you're still in the chat. I don't think so. I think it might still be working, but you'll be fine. So that's gonna be it for me for now. Tune in later today for the finale of Sonic Adventure. Like I said, like 5 times already now. God, I'm good at this. And Animal Crossing. And I don't know. Maybe the day after that, we'll find a new game to tackle for night streams. Maybe Adventure 2. But We'll have to see. We'll have to see what the people think. Oh, that was my belly. I don't know if you heard my belly, but it kind of went off a little bit. Anyway, that's gonna be all for me today. Oops. I hope you enjoyed today's stream, and I'll see you later tonight. So yeah, take care, man.
Bye-bye.
Spuddy here will just be enjoying his popcorn in the meantime while we wait. But yeah, thanks for coming. Have a good rest of your day, and hope to see you later tonight. Bye-bye.